I heard your honor. Yes, I heard. Do they think I'm deaf? Was I born yesterday? Have I never studied men and man's weaknesses? Have I not apprenticed myself to this hateful world, to this ship, the cursed ship? And all the fools, these officers, they are not but tossed in the wind. Oh, beauty, oh, handsome Miss Coyness, one that I'd never encountered you, one that I lived in my own world always, in that depravity to which I was born. There I found peace of a sort, there I established an order such as reigns in hell. But alas, alas, the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness comprehends it, and suffers. Oh, beauty, oh, handsome Miss Coyness, would that I'd never seen you, would that I'd never seen you. Having seen you, what choice remains to me? None, none. I am doomed to annihilate you. I am vowed to your destruction. I will wipe you off the face of the earth. Of this tiny floating fragment of earth. Of this ship where fortune has led you. I will trouble your happiness. I will mutilate and silence the body where you dwell. It shall hang from the autumn. It shall fall into the depths of the sea. And all shall be as if nothing had been. No, you cannot escape. With hate and envy, I am stronger than love. Oh, handsome Miss Coyness, you are surely in my power to die. Nothing can defend you, nothing can defend you, nothing, nothing, nothing. So may it be. Oh, may it be, for what hope remains if love can escape? If love still lives and grows strong, where I cannot what hope is there in my own dark world for me? No, I cannot believe it. No, that were torment to keen. I, John Claggart, asked with arms upon the indomitable, have you in my power, and I will destroy you. I will destroy your promise. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Tonight, this night, this very minute, I've work for you. Will you do it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'll do anything, anything. Oh, the flogging and the misery. And you said you'd protect me, spoke so fatherly to me when you found me crying. I can't stand anymore. Do anything you want. Yes, yes.
Come here. Come nearer. I'll protect you if you don't fail. Squeak has failed.
I shan't fail. I'm not like Squeak. I'm clever. They all said so at home. They all said so. And then the press gang caught me. I'll do anything to serve you. Anything. Anything.
Would you betray a shipmate?
Yes.
Get evidence against him.
I'll get it.
Come nearer. A shipmate who's disloyal. Go and talk to him and tempt him. Pretend you're disloyal too. Tempt him to join you with this. Compromise him. Then come and tell me.
I'll do it. Trust me. I'll do my best. Who is he?
Billy Budd. Billy Budd. Why do you hesitate?
Not that one!
Why?
Not that one! He's good!
Fired! What is gone, Mr. Young?
Don't say, don't say, don't wait me again!
What is gone, Mr. Young?
I can't bear it! Go. I can't bear it! I can't bear it!
And what is strokes?
No.
Do you want worse?
No.
Do you want worse?
Don't hurt me again! No! No!
Will you, or will you not, work for me?
Yes, I'll work for you. I'll work for you. I've no choice. Give me the money.
Insubordination and disaffection. William Mann, I accuse you of aiding our enemies and spreading their infamous creed of the rights of a man. William Mann, I accuse you of bringing a French gold abroad to bribe your comrades and allure them from their duty. William Pod, you are a traitor to your country and to your king.
Take your time, my boy.